In this segment, we will see how we can design decoders. So essentially, we will design a 2:4 decoder and a 3:8 decoder. Now, decoders are essentially circuits which have an end bit input. So we have an end bit input and 2-part N outputs. Okay, so there are N inputs and 2-part N outputs in a general decoder. Okay, so let us see how we can design a 2:4 decoder and what happens in a 2:4 decoder. So 2:4, there are two input lines. So let this be A1 and A0. There are four output lines. Y3, Y2, Y1, Y0. So A2 is the MSB, this is LSB, this is MSB, and this is Y0 is the least significant line here. Okay, so there are two inputs. Since there are two inputs, we can have four combinations: 00, 01, 10, 11. I have four output lines: Y3, Y2, Y1 and Y0. So when there is 00, the least significant line is selected, is made high. So I get a 1 for Y0. So when the input is 01, Y1 is made 1. When the input is 10, Y2 is made 1, or Y2 is selected, or we obtain the output at Y2. And when the input is 11, Y3 is made 1. So how do we design such a circuit? It's very simple. So there are two input lines, A1, A0, right? So let me also invert them, so to get A1 bar and A0 bar, right? So now when is Y0 1? Y0 is 1 when A1 is 0 and A0 is 0. So A1 and A0 0, we need to select its inverted. We need to select its inversion, right? So A0 0 means I need to select A1 bar. So A1 is 0, I select A1 bar. A0 0, I select A0 bar. Pass it through an AND gate, I get Y0, which is A1 bar into A0 bar. So our aim is to make Y0 1 when these two are 0, 0. So A1 is 0, A1 bar is 1, so I get a 1 here. A0 is 0, A0 bar is 1, so these two lines are 1, so therefore these two are given to an AND gate. The output of an AND gate is high when both its inputs are 1. So I get a 1 here. So we get a 1 for A1 and A0 being 0. Next, Y1. Y1 is 1 when A1 is 0. So I select A1 bar. And when A0 is 1. So we select A0. So this is Y1, which is A1 bar into A0. So Y2 is 1 when A1 is 1 and A0 is 0. So I select A1 and A0 bar. So Y2 is A1 into A0 bar. And Y3 is 1 when both these inputs are 1. So we select A1 and A0, pass it through an AND gate. So Y3 equals A1, A0. So very simple how we can design a 2:4 decoder. So on similar lines, let us see how a 3:8 decoder can be implemented. So again, very simple. There are three inputs, A2, A1 and A0, and there are eight outputs, Y7 to Y0. Okay, so we have A2, A1, A0, and similarly Y7, Y6, Y5, Y4, Y3, Y2, Y1 and Y0. So since there are three inputs, we have eight combinations. We have eight combinations starting from 0, 0, 0. So when all the inputs are 0, Y0 is 1. When we have 0, 0, 1, Y1 is 1, and all the remaining lines are 0. So all the remaining lines are 0. So next, when we have 0, 1, 0, Y2 is 1. 0, 1, 1, Y3 is 1, 1, 0, 0, Y4 is 1, 1, 0, 1, Y5 is 1, 1, 1, 0, Y6 is 1, 1, 1, 1, Y7 is 1, and of course all the remaining values are zeros. So all of them are zeros. Right? So how do we design them? A2, A1, A0. Draw three lines. We also need their complement. So I pass A2 through an inverter, A1 through another inverter, A0 through another inverter. Okay, so Y0 is 1 when all the three are 0. So we select A2, A1 and A0. Pass it through an AND gate. So this is Y0, which is A2 bar, A1 bar, A0 bar. Next, Y1 is 1 for A2, A1 0, A0 is 1. So 0, 0 and 1. So Y1 is A2 bar, A1 bar into A0. Next, what is Y2? Y2 is 0, 1, 0. So 0, 1 is A1. 0 is A0 bar. So Y2 is A2 bar A1 into A0 bar. Next, Y3 is 0, 1, 1. 0, 1 and 1. So this is Y3, which is 0 A2 bar into A1 into A0. Right? So I hope the others are evident. So we have Y4, which is 1, 0, 0. So Y4 is A2 for 1, 0, A1 bar, A0 bar. Next we have 1, 0, 1. 1, 0, 1, Y5 is 1, 0, 1, Next, y6, there's 1 is a2, 1 is a1, 0 is a0 bar. So y6 is a2, a1, a0 bar. And then we have 1, 1, 1. Y7, which is A2 into A1 into A0. Okay, so this is how we can design decoders. So this is 3 to 8 decoder. Right? So what are the other things which can be included in the implementation? Another line, input line enable, also can be included. So you would have another line. So the enable, it can be active high or active low. So if the enable is 1, then we get the output. If enable is 0, then all the outputs are inactive. So that this is, so that is another addition which can be done in decoders. So similarly, we can also implement 4 is to 16 on similar lines, 5 is to 32 on similar lines. So with this idea, I guess you would be able to design all the higher decoders. It may be 4 is to 16 or 5 is to 32 and so on.